You know, you're right. It was just a few months ago, back on July 12th, when 51-year-old Paula Cahill was a big winner with the New Hampshire Lottery. But tonight we're hearing some locals here in Portsmouth refer to her as, quote, a big winner. You see, Cahill's now in jail with bail set at $25,000. At Gary's Beverages in Portsmouth, they clearly remember this past July 12th when Paula Cahill won big.
She came in, she was buying a few tickets, and then she went out to her car, and then I heard screaming, so I thought somebody was getting beat up in the parking lot, but it was her and her sons, and they're jumping up and down.
$100,000 was Cahill's prize playing the New Hampshire Lottery's 20X.
She said she was kind of almost homeless, so she was going to get an apartment, and I guess she paid like all her rent for a year, and she gave me $100.
But now Cahill is once again making news, only this time in a much different way.
I guess sometimes you're lucky, sometimes you're not.
Wednesday, drug investigators took Cahill into custody at the Portsmouth Traffic Circle after setting up a fake drug deal.
She believed that she was purchasing about $8,000 worth of OxyContin to sell for resale.
Investigators then got a warrant to search Cahill's home on Cass Street in Portsmouth. There, more charges came as detectives say they found quantities of both cocaine and Adderall.
She was somebody that we were looking at for distributing narcotics in our local area. Been working hand-in-hand on DEA with this case, as well as some other local agencies.
Investigators believe Cahill has ties to Maine and throughout New England. As far as her lottery winnings,
she had said that she'd spent all the money before. It was almost gone, but so I was just shocked that she still had any.
And back live tonight, I can tell you that police are still investigating whether any of Cahill's prize money might have gone to further any of her alleged drug dealing. Live in Portsmouth, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.